To my channel Abhivyakti and Expression.
I have converted this waste, an old flask, into three beautiful planters. You may not have the same flask, but you can get the idea how can we convert a trash into a treasure. Here I will dismantle all the parts carefully and slowly of this thermos.
The glass jar is fragile, so you have to be careful while separating it from the plastic flask.
Now, I have dismantled all the parts of the lid of the flask and keep all the waste material which I don't require aside. This is the main plastic flask. Now we will close lower part of the bottle with the lid. I took the glass flask and kept it onto a plastic stand on which circular base can be held properly. This plastic base I got with a product I ordered from Amazon, but didn't have any clue how to use it, so it was a waste for me. But thankfully it can be used here to hold this planter perfectly. So you can take any circular stand to hold the flask or a round halwa plate from your kitchen that can be colored to hide the surface. I fill the jar with water. Glass flask actually is a delicate, so you can't keep it outdoor. That's why I'm planting the indoor plant like pothos or money plant in the water. Take some stems of pothos and dip those into the water. Keep the plant fresh and live. Keep changing the water every week. Now took the lid part. This dispenser part of the lid was looking like a nose to me, so I painted eyes with specs and mustache on it so that it looks like a man's face. Fill the lid with the potting mix. And planted these sun rose plants stems. I took these sun rose stems from the mother plant. Now I am removing all the leaves on the lower side of the stems and planted into this pot and watered it after planting. Now I took the main plastic jar. With the help of paper cutter, I cut the upper cover part of bottle by heating up the cutter on cooking gas. You can take candle to heat the cutter, but it will take time to heat it up. So be careful by heating, separating and cutting the jar's lid. Here I made lots of holes on the bottle with the help of a big needle by heating it up and pierced into it.
It's time to plant the cuttings of sunrose plant. I took many small cuttings of sunrose and I will insert these into the tiny holes I made in the bottle. Now I am removing the lower leaves of the stem and mixing it into the soil. Now I am inserting these small stems into these holes. After some time they will grow and will look very very beautiful when the pot will be filled by these hanging stems. After inserting these, fill the jar with potting mix. And after filling the jar, I planted the long stems of sunrose over the soil. You can keep this planter on the ground or on a table or a stool, or you can hang it like a hanging planter. So guys, please let me know in the comment section how was it, and if you like the idea of converting this trash to treasure, like my video and share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Bye bye.